If you don't want to vote for what you don't like, if you don't see anything you can vote for that you like. Because one thing, not to vote, will create more of what it is you're experiencing right now. To vote has the possibility of changing what is, redirecting the course of our country to what can be, as opposed to wallowing in what is.